You're almost there! Psych yourself up and let's do this! It's been a bumpy road, but you finally made it! This is the top of the top! If you make it to the top here, that'll make you this year's Faerum League champion! You're gonna have to face opponents like you've never seen before, but I think you've got what it takes. Free battles are where you can face off against trainers from the same league and practice without having to worry about your rank. Picking a support set is a... Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go...
Round one!
Field phase attacks include a lot of attacks that chase after your opponent. Give you some good advice. Don't you just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what
you're doing. Round one!
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. They've recovered some of their synergy gauge. Ah, synergy gauge up! Your opponent just used up some of their HP. Nicely done! That was a good, clean win. Wanna head into the next battle?
Round two.
All right then, let's get... give it a shot! Watch their movement, and don't forget the counterattack! Your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance to use burst! Nice! You've got the hang of the attack triangle! Nice battle! Hope to see more of the same from you! So, how about it? How are you feeling after that battle? Pick where you want to assign your skill. Picking a support set. Alright then, go get him! Remember, you're in this to have fun!
Round one! Fight!
That Pokémon is sure to respond to whatever you ask of it! You can't counter that sort of attack! Your synergy gauge is still only half full! Energy gauge up! All right, let's have some more fun for the next round, too!
Round two!
Fun. You just gotta believe in your Pokémon! And yes, they've recovered some of their synergy gauge! By-the-book battles are nice, but a fun match isn't bad either. Time to pick a support set. Hope this will be some good old fun. Remember, you're in this to have fun!
Round one! Fight!
You'll get the most from that Pokémon once you figure out your own fighting style! Even when they're in burst mode, if you have a strong attack, you can make it quick! have some more fun for the next round, too.
Round two.
But my Weavile's cheering for you, too. Your therapy page is full. Now's your chance. You first. Critical hit. They're reading you like a book. Nice critical hit. You're starting to get the hang of this, eh? Keep it up! Cause a phase shift to spread attack, and you'll fill up the synergy gauge. Normal attacks are useful to dodge armor attacks. Nice crit, you're good to use synergy burst anytime now! You're kicking away, let's keep our block up now! Support gauge is full.
Awesome.
Congrats! Nicely done. Hey, keep up the good work. Take a support. I'll try to give you some good advice. Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go with my gut.
Round one.
I guess this battle arena is getting oval. Make sure not to get backed into the walls. Let's keep our block up now. Your synergy gauge is still only half full. Nice. Keep it up. All right, let's call in some support. Oh, looks like some power has appeared. Pick that up. Your synergy gauge is full. Now's your chance to use burst. You're looking awesome. That was a good, clean win. Want to head into the next battle with the same support?
Round two.
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. They've recovered some of their synergy gauge. Even when they're in burst mode, if you hit them with a strong attack, nice critical hit! Nice critical hit! Time to recalibrate your attacks from field three. Keep up! Your synergy gauge is already full! Worked up! Stay in control! Awesome! Awesome! My cheering seems to have worked, huh? Hey, keep up the good work! Pick where you want to assign your... You earned a new title! For starters, battle your way through league matches and try to get yourself into the top 8. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Okay, let's go! right then, time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
Round one.
Field phase attacks include a lot of attacks that chase after your opponent. Synergy gauge up. Your synergy gauge is your support gauge is full. Your opponent called in some support. Pick up power to fill your synergy gauge. Your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance to use burst! You've got your HP, but don't get careless. You're at about half HP. Be careful. That attack is hard to dodge, so you're better off blocking. Alright, let's have some more fun for the next round, too! Now then, what'll it be?
Round two!
Alright then, let's give it a shot! That attack is hard to dodge, so you're better off blocking. Fill your synergy gauge by picking up, cause a phase shift with your attack, and you'll fill up the synergy gauge. Nice! Keep it up when you're golden! Your synergy gauge is already full! Critical hit! That counterattack was super effective against that normal attack! Always feels good to suck them back. Your support gauge is full. Alright, you did it! Great battle! So, how about it? How are you feeling after that battle? Time to pick a support set. Okay, let's go. Do you want to tag for support? I always just
round one.
Fight from a distance your opponent can't handle. Now's your chance to feel some real damage. Your synergy gauge is still only half full. Forget? call in some support. I don't think you can take any more hits. Nicely done. Great battle. So, how about it? How are you feeling after that battle? Pick where you want to assign your skill points. Picking a support set is always a I'll try to give you some good advice. Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go with my
Round team. One!
But you just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best! Time to recalibrate your attacks from Field Cage. Your Synergy Gauge is still only half full! Your support gauge is full. You can't counter that sort of attack. Your synergy gauge is full. Now's your chance to use burst. Greatly done. That was a good, clean win. Want to head into the next battle with the same
thing? Round two.
But you just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best. The next round will decide the match. Your Pokemon looks ready to rock.
Final round.
But just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Pick up power. You can't grab an opponent who's dishing out normal attacks. Oh, whoa!